Hi again. Now we will be making
sweet popcorn.
So here we have our mixture
that I already made.
And I'm going to add a little bit more oil to it. Because it needs like that spice and some more cinnamon. Perfect. Now what we're going to do is... Now we have our mixture. Now all we need is to like nothing ever happened. So now I have this. I have to move the camera again. Now what I'm gonna do is take some popcorn kernels. Actually, I have to wash the top off. Okay. fill up the top. Almost. And put it into our wash. Actually, I think we might need some more popcorn than that. So we got two different types of popcorn for when Grammy watches What If for the first time today. But I'm not gonna watch the new one without Dad. Because then that would just be rude. This is going to be delicious.
What are you doing?
I'm making French toast
popcorn.
Ooh, that sounds good.
How's it coming out?
Good. Here, try some of this. Savory popcorn.
These are for when you watch at least one episode of What If, and at least one episode of Little Peep. Or neither.
Okay, when we watch What If, when you finish that.
When this is done, because this is what I want you to eat while this is going on.
What is in there?
Oil, egg, and tiny, like, corn of a teaspoon of sugar.
Oh.
And some cinnamon.
Sounds interesting. What do you put in here?
Pepper, oil, and popcorn.
Oh.
A lot of pepper.
Very lot of pepper.
Mm.
Good. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. No, I'm gonna do
a I'm picking apples for
Okay, so I hope it's good. Check out our next video because I don't want to have to talk while I'm cooking again. So goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video.